from the time of contact to point of impact with the fence is a nanosecond. In the car, here's the replay. Look at that,
just airborne. Was the 80 turn one, it just rides the wheel and goes up, and behind that, unfortunately, it's just
that has just kept on going and just didn't want to stop and ended up on the side.